See? Just to be fun. Time to race again, guys. Who does not have a crab in the race?
Ross!
Where you been, Ross? Come get a crab, Ross. Come on. You're going to be here a while. Where you been?
Working?
Yeah. Well, we have two dead ones win already. Number 21. You know this is a girl one, right? Okay. This is second. Alright, Ross, what do you want to do? Jack. Jack asks me a question and I'll tell you no lies.
Hey guys, this next race is brought to you by The Pharmacy in Merritt Island. It's Ross's Pharmacy. He's new, he's only been there for a couple months. So if y'all have pharmaceutical needs and want to transfer your prescriptions, that's the man to go see. Okay, Ross, where's my payoff?
So if you're short on drugs, just saying, you know, needs to fix up something or you need to cure something. We're racing crap, so you might want to cure something. A mental disability, no. Ross is your man. Race number 6. Olivia, you have to call for your crap. I can't hear you. Have you been screaming? Nobody's yelling in here tonight. Usually this place is yelling so loud, the police come. Yeah, they put you in handcuffs, walk out. Oh, we got some crab racers. Whoop, no we don't. Look at that. Oh my. Well, maybe we do here in a minute. It's a party. I guess we won.
They're kind of slow over in Cocoa Beach. This is Kim. Kim owns Cocoa Beach Candle Company. This is who we get our candles from. So everybody that's angry because the race just got postponed, blame it on Kim. Hurry, pick a crab.
Which one? The big one? One of these in here, like in this area? This one? That one? The blue one? That one? Yes. You know what? I haven't heard this in a long time. You have to call for your crabs. Don't point at them. He's fixing to get wet. They're off in Holy Shell. Call for those crabs.
Run, crabs.
Run, crabs. Call for them. No patience. Wow, just got here. Jackass running for what, Ross? Or Ross running for Jackass? One of the two. I don't know what it is.
That race is sponsored by you, too.
Here you go, Jackass. I mean, Ross. All right, race number 7. Race number 7. They're off in Holy Shell, somewhere. Get off of there. Off the table.
Oh, Damien.
Crab. You're supposed to be having fun. You can have fun. No pointing. Oh my, better one.
It's a tie.
Photo finish. Photo finish. Number 72, number 33. 72, 33. 33. Big Red, run for day. Look at that. Funny how to pay attention today. Number 72. Larry. Larry won. Larry won. Sophia. That's a dollar bill. You can sell it to your mom for $2. Race number 8. Call for your crab. Go, go, crab!
Run! Run, Damien!
Got a winner. No. Spider-Man, run for Chase. Look at that. There you go. You can sell that to your mom for $2. You're out $4 tonight. Thanks for coming. They're off at Holy Jail. Run, run, run!
Go, Damien! Go, Damien!
Run, run, run! They're pointing! Not on the point. Let's see the crab, run it for Tony. Number 47. Is Tony in the house? I hate to have to scrap that clock. You see that black one stop? Were you pointing this time? Is that a protest? That's a golf at Holy Jail!
Run,
Jail!
Run, Damien, run!
They ran him! They ran him! Go, Grab! Oh, my God! They ran him! They got a winner! Hello Kitty, running for Olivia! Yeah. That one there is worth $2 to your mom and dad. Dollar each. They'll sell it, they'll buy it off of you. You're raising it right, Mom. Okay, folks, take a little break. I'll call for your crab. No pointing.
Go, David!
Run, crab, run!
Go, David!
Sheldon, running for summer. Whoa. Tell you what, that summer could really handle her crash.
Oh, it's not that long.
Raise your hand. Go
for it.
God, he changes my name from Bobby to Link and Michael. It worked. There it is. So just so everybody knows. Point. Atta boy, when I do the YMCA, it's Y like this. Then you do an M. Lucky Street, 150. Race number 14. Off and home shell, Melbourne! Number 27, the original Tim, running for Tim. Tim in the house? Did Tim leave? We'll have to scratch his crab. 27. Nope, 47. It's a nice day. 27, Tim. Come for him. Come grab him. Number 82, Toys Mom. Toys Mom, man. You're a winner. Okay, we're going to have a special trophy dash run tonight. The next craft that wins is going to get all of the items that Donna's going to set up here on that counter. All of the items that Donna picks up there, you get to have them all. The trophy dash. Okay? So I don't know what she's going to set up there, but the next craft wins them. So if you already won it... Come on, Don. Get him up there. We're waiting. Look at that. Got ourselves a Muppet. Remember what that is? Got ourselves a something or other. Oh, look at that. The Trophy Dash. How about some Fart Putty? We like that. I don't need it, but we can put some up there. All right. Somebody needs Fart Putty. There it is. The Trophy Dash. You have to call for your grab. Whoever wins it, wins it. Oh, you already won? Oh, what a bummer. Too bad. You may win the 25 tonight. You may get a Mushy. Would that be good? All right. The Trophy Dash. All for your crabs.
Let's go, Bob.
Let's go,
Bob.
The Trophy Dash winner is Dale Jr., running the rest. Woo! Where's Dale at? There you are. There's some Fart Putty for you. Yeah, you get it all. All of it. Yeah, you have to wear the headband. Perfect. Woo! Trophy Dash. Another trophy day. Sound good?
Yeah.
Let's do another trophy day. Something good up there, like there we go. Oh man, they look good. Ooh, Fart Putty, my favorite. What is that? Slime. Who needs slime? Look at that. We got slime, we got some kind of container that you put on the golf cart. We got another cup of the same sort. Sounds good. Ooh, a ring pop. Everybody needs a ring pop. The trophy day, second trophy dash of the night. Something like that. Louis, something like that.
Something like that.
You want to win that? The crab has to win. All right. The trophy dash. The second trophy dash of the night. Let's try that. I don't know what's in there. Looks like Danny. Off your, crap, that's it. Pepper. Are you having fun? Me too. Get ready to call for it. They're off.
Oh,
the trophy winner tonight. Second time.
Your presence was intimidating your character.
All yours. Look at that. You got more stuff you know what to do with. Take that hole and put it in your toy box. All right, we'll do one more trophy dance and then we'll do the big round ball.
Hey, Rick!
Donna needs to restart. The guy wins this one. Somebody got to give it up to a girl.
Damn, my daughter.
The trophy dance. They're off at Hall and Chill. Come for them. Bob, welcome to Priscilla. Trophy Dash winner, right there. Priscilla?
Okay.
I am. So much
fun.
Look at that.
A fourth trophy run. It's a record.
Last race tonight, folks. We're going to do first, second, third place winners. Kabushi, no pointing. Okay. Trophy dance. Looks like we got Hermit the Frog and a bunch of other good stuff up there. Green stuff. You've all been a real lively crowd, almost. Almost. But I would like to say something before I do this trophy dash. If I don't know, I'm good with kids. I had one once. I was one once. If I said anything to offend any of you guys tonight, I want you to know from the bottom of my heart and sincerely, I don't give a shit. Just so we're straight. Trophy dash, last trophy dash tonight. They're off in Holy Number 16, Charlie, running for Kelly.
Oops.
Okay.